Well, this is familiar.
What? You falling asleep on top of me?
Yeah.
We gotta get our gear out of the boat before it all drifts away. Oh, shit. Hell gas!
Watch out for those boats!
Don't let those bastards get away!
Drag them!
If we follow this river, we should find our way to the fortress. Okay, let's get a move on. But stay on guard, as there's likely to be a hellgast in the area.
The humidity's killing me.
We should sneak around.
Let's just kick some hell gas.
Let's try and take it.
Suppression fire!
Ah!
move up.
Look out!
Enemy in range! Enemy in range!
A firebase.
Specifically a code 3-3 firebase. The Hellgas use these for major preemptive strikes.
We could go around it.
We could punch a hole straight through it.
Our priority is to make it to the SD platform and stop the Earth fleet from being blown out of the sky. We go round.
Captain Templar, you said earlier that our chances of making it through enemy ranks were somewhere between slim and nil. Perhaps we could improve those odds by creating something of a stir right here. A confused enemy is more easily played, as every assassin knows.
So, the mighty brain agrees with the grunt. That's a first.
Even a monkey will write Shakespeare, given enough time.
So you two agree on something. Get over it. We attack the firebase. Let's move out.
What the fuck is a Shakespeare?
If you can access the control module of the sentry bots patrolling the entrance, you can disable them.
The location of the sentry bot control module is easily identified by its T-shaped aerial.